What's up, guys? It's me, MF, aka One, as you all know. And guys, today we are going to be unlocking the Nissan GT-R Nismo. Okay, so let's get into this. Guys, so we just unlocked the Nissan GT-R Nismo. I'm kind of happy on this because I thought I would never unlock this car, but I eventually did. Okay, guys, so let's get into this. Okay, guys, here it is. Let's go.
Unlocking okay, guys, in
3, so 2, sorry. 1. Let's go. This looks good. Nice.
I'm so sorry.
This next right here. Okay. This looks good. Okay. So let's go to the colors right here. Wait a minute. There is no custom colors or anything. Just official visuals. Why does every Nissan in this game have this? Seriously. Come on, Asphalt 9, add some custom colors for all the Nissans. Then it would be really cool. Now, guys, we are gonna just hop into a race right now.
Wait a minute!
There's a preview. Again. Okay, guys, so here we are in the race. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, let's go! Okay, so I think I like all the colors on this car, but I thought I'd choose gray for this recording. Okay, don't complain about that. Okay, use the right there. Oh man, I didn't go into the building. No problem. I even use the shortcut. Wow. And there we go. Finish. Okay, guys, that's it. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe, hit the like button, and comment down below what other video I should make. And guys, bye and peace.